There's a lot of guys down there. Let's take them from up here.
He was in Rome.
Told me he was in Shanghai.
My point exactly. We can't trust him.
All right?
Yeah. No, it's nothing.
Using ocean water to cool the reactor.
We need to fill those silos. Once the pipe's empty, we should be able to breach that hatch. trouble?
You're gonna be just fine.
Thanks.
Pipes must lead to the reactor.
All right. We gotta divert the water flow and clear the pipe. Look for a release valve. One more valve around here.
Found it.
now!
Inside.
Just keep it together. The Blanco's unstable even without the fuse. God only knows what he's capable of now.
Target neutralized.
Deploying seekers.
Seekers breached.
reactor?
Yep.
While we're inside it?
Well, not inside it. On top of it.
Oh. Well, that's not so bad.
Personal. It was just a job.
You came into my house to assassinate me and my daughter. It's personal to us.
Remember, he's not a person. He's just a target.
Wait, please.
We're almost up. Just have to keep it together a little while longer.
All personnel to reactor wing.
Spread out and stand fast. We gotta hold them off until the elevator gets here.
Those turrets have rewritable guidance systems. We might be able to hack them. So Lenka can get into our minds. Why not just kill us?
He's just screwing with us.
Here they come!
Guidance system.
Find the bridge. We need to get that elevator moving.
is reset.
Savlenko isn't just gonna let us flip a switch and blow up the station.
If he shows up, we'll take care of it.
How do we kill someone who can enter our minds?
Wrap some tinfoil around your head. Look, I don't have all the answers. I'm doing my best here.
Raven's been building xenotech here. We can't let any more weapons reach the surface.
The surface is us. Now come on. If we adios this place now, we can have the client blow up the outpost.
By then, they could have shipped xenotech to every Raven safe house in the world. If you leave, you leave without us.
All right. Let's hustle.
Tell me what I'm looking at.
Looks like the same cloaking tech in Naya's warp rifle.
Hear that?
Yep, I heard it. Everyone keep it tight. We're not the only ones in here.
Thank you. I had to guess, I'd say Raven's testing fuse on humans.
I heard one of them say they were mixing it with human DNA.
So they're improving their army and building a bioweapon. That's just lovely.